Hola Batatas, welcome back to the channel. In this one, we'll be looking at the free car that Rockstar have given us for the weekend. Yes, this shit is free. You hear? See that? It's a... Well, okay, that... Okay. Oh wait, hold on, BRB. Okay, before that abrupt interruption... Before that kind of abrupt interruption, we were about to check out the free car for the weekend. The in-game name is Tahoma Coupe. Well, as you can see, it's a late 70s, early 80s. Chevrolet Monte Carlo. Everyone's leaving the fucking game, apparently. Because it's a free car, I usually go all out when it comes to free cars. I'm going to buy two, because I can. The second will be in pink. There we go. Fuck off, Ron. I bought two of those Monte Carlos. Yeah, I am doing this with one hand. I'll be controlling the car with one hand because, you know, I'm a goat. Fuck off. Because I'm a goat. Okay, I'll be back once the car's been delivered to the garage. I'll be back to check the shit out. So I'll catch you on the other side. Excuse me, I've got some shit in my throat. So apparently, the car has been delivered much quicker than expected. Which I personally think is marvellous. Let's take a look at the car before we take it to LS Customs. My bad. This is hard. That was very fucking hard to do with one hand. I gotta tell ya. Okay, fuck it. We're gonna take it to LS Customs and see what customization we got on offer. Okay, now we're almost at LS Customs. Just got a couple more steps to go. Fuck. That was my fault. My bad. Like I said, this is kind of a... I don't want to make this video too long. Okay, that's how... You see that? Catch you on the other side. My driving's lame. Okay. We're about to enter LS Customs. On my lane driving, hold on. What was I saying now? Oh yeah, we're about to enter LS Customs. My driving kind of sucks. Make fun of me, I don't give a shit.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
Make fun of my driving. See if I give a shit, which I fucking don't. Repair this shit. Alright, there's the car. I'm not gonna buy any customization. I'm just gonna take a butcher's. It's gonna take a butcher's hook. That's luck if you're not from the UK. I mean, the customization is pretty underwhelming, to be honest. Got chrome front bumper. We got black front bumper. a classic chrome front bumper and a black classic front bumper. Rear bumpers, we got chrome, same shit, but rear bumpers, alright. Groovy, exhausts, got race exhaust, big boy exhaust, slash cut, side pipes, you can barely see, again, fender cut out, fender exhausts, okay, hood or bonnet, secondary, if you want to do like a muscle build, it even works as well, okay. Similar to what's on the Dukes or Dodge Charger, okay. Liveries. What liveries have we got? We've got black stripes, which is kind of basic. White stripes, again, kind of basic. Red vines, blue vines, Patriot. If one to make a build of like Daryl Walk Car Trip from Cars, Disney Pixar Cars, if you want to make a build of Daryl Car Trip from Cars, you can. The flames. Pinstripes. So. Mirrors. Got round mirrors. Chrome. Primary and secondary, so. If your mirror's at the top of the car, okay. Okay, roof. I've got a couple roof racks here and there. Luggage. Surfboard. And a vinyl top, alright. Splitters. If you want to make like a NASCAR type build. Overall, the customization for this car is kind of lame, so I can see why no one will want to pay for this car. So, this car is only free for a whole weekend, alright? From the 16th to the 19th. 18th, sorry, the car will be free. So, get it while you can. Shelby Monte Carlo will declass the Homer Coupe in game. Hope you enjoyed this video. Like, comment, share, subscribe. I'll catch you on the next one. Checking out this car because it's completely free. So, this car's only free for the whole weekend. So, get it while you can. Take care.